Twice David is called a man after God's own heart. But this divine comparison did not stop David from some giant screw-ups, infidelity, murder, and most likely never in the running for husband or father of the year. Yet God was neither scared nor surprised, so why did this title stand? David lived from his everything and typically ran full speed to God. And when he didn't, he always ended up returning to God. And that's our choice every single day. Live wholeheartedly and turn back when we don't.